Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the password of your Fortnite and Epic Games account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up a web browser on your console, mobile, or PC. Go to epicgames.com. Click Sign In from the top right of the page. Click Sign In with Epic Games Account. On the login page, click Forgot Your Password. Enter your email address and then click Send Email to get sent an email to reset your password. Open up the email and click the link that they sent you. You can now enter in a new password for your account. Confirm the password in the second text box and then click Reset Password. You can now log in to your Fortnite and Epic Games account using your new password. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.